once again to Metro Last Light. Now, last time we left off, we were,
The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Hey! Okay, so this is where we left off.
Prisoners were captured at the botanical garden. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like the ranger of the order. Amputant the size of a child, was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
Okay.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, I'm normal.
Normal.
Two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. But don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up.
He smacked him. Oh my god, he fucking smacked him. Oh god, I just realized something. Hey, hi there. What you doing?
Is the correct proportion
to go. What you doing over there?
If not, you're an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Oh no.
Let's see. 318 millimeters by 302.
What you doing, bro?
Let's look it up in detail. Ah, congratulations. You're in your
ooh, sexy body.
No, please.
Oh my ears.
A simple question.
God damn.
What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi.
I'm gonna count to three.
You're Nazi.
Bomb.
Glory to the red line!
Two.
One wave covered Bluffpin!
Three.
He could have finished.
Peace out. I'll talk.
He could have finished the prayer.
Get away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear. Okay?
I'll kill you.
This one's gonna be
shot to death.
Stay away from me!
Usually, I feel that you call us business.
Get
but
away.
Here, we have you, the reds, and the freak, all caught in the same net.
Fuck you. Yeah.
So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Fuck him up. Yeah, that's right. I'm Artem. Martem. It's actually pronounced Artem. Artem.
Don't keep the knife. Keep it.
You're damn right, keep it.
Should we dispatch him with it? Come from the red light. I suppose I'm not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. Oh, fuck that. The grass stick together, huh? I see. Ух ты, это смотри. Remotely controlled block. One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Yeah, no shit, you dumbass.
Right.
Why the fuck do you get the gun?
The garbage? Shut.
Why the fuck does he get the gun? Hold on. Okay, we are back. We had to add some things. We're going down there?
Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place. Then we'll go separate ways.
Why the fuck do you get the gun, huh? I want the fucking gun. Let me run. Hey, this guy here. Am I still wearing my mask? Oh my fucking god, I am. Son of a bitch!
Come.
Fuck me.
See what? This is the contingency plan. There's a
in this I want a fucking gun. That's not fair.
See. Should learn from their predecessors.
Stab you.
Shh. We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves.
Hey!
Let's move!
You talk too soon, fucking loud.
But I heard rumors of a concentration camp here. To see it with my own eyes. Blech much.
Blech much.
There's a tunnel on the other side.
Oh god, you're ugly. Uglier
okay.
than me.
I lead. You follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll gas everyone.
Oh, gassing. That sounds like fun.
Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows.
Shut the fuck up.
Best friend.
But anyways, this seems like a good game to play right now. I mean, like, it's nighttime.
Okay, that looks like we're clear then. Let's see.
Nighttime right now. It's nice and quiet. Parents just left. You know.
Great.
What was that?
Tough luck. They made them budge, huh? All right. We can't go through here. That we know. Okay. Where do we go now?
We go back.
What if? Hey, give me this.
Fuck that. Hit me up. Wanna come up? Up.
Get up. Duck. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Let's move.
Your fingers seems like blood. You can do nothing but harm. And we will save innocent lives just by shooting you. No.
God fucking damn. Shoot him, come on. Fucking shoot him already. Up over there. Jesus fucking Christ.
Fiona is infallible. Of
course. Alright, you know, that's culture.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine. Then she'll stop. Understand? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh?
Fucking start whenever I want to.
What's this?
Boom, knocked you out.
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Whoa, that is a lever. Releases the lever.
Huh?
Pulling,
the leg comes down. Don't expect any of them as you can.
And screw the light bulb.
They did not see that? Dude, what the fuck? I'm just screwing this back in. Was that my fault?
Looks like
this. What? Oh fuck. Damn it. God damn it. That was my fault, peeps. That was my fault. Okay.
As if we'd wasted any on you. You're getting me anyway.
Bitch! Marino die. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted to do. I wanted to fucking die, you know? How do we get past this part, my? Because the best of times is now.
What? Some kind of noise.
Nope, no kind of noise.
What do you mean to release them? You got all your money?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And that tractor from Hansen kept pestering me.
Oh my god.
There were ways to shoot it, but it's very good money, so I guess.
Show me the bullets.
Sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the other chef. I got 200 bullets on
me. Okay, cop. Well, man, why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Walk to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffner.
That's right, get the fuck out of here. Motherfucker. I don't know how this fucking vent held me. I'm like, I really don't. Woo! I just fucking take that. throw knife by pressing R.
Nobody's here! Oh my fucking god!
I thought we had it bad.
Probably not the best idea to go that way. I don't know what the fuck you are, but you are fucking mommy, bro. You like that? Fuck you. Made me waste a knife. Perfectly good knife, too. Fuck you and your knife. Oh, shit. Fuck you.
Open the cells, will you? The controls are up there in the guard room. Please.
Let's see.
Молодец, трубиру. Push, we'll figure it out later.
What does he complain about? Oh.
Congratulations,
you can panic now. Fuck, I can't go. Not sure really how to.
Here's this.
I have the fucking revolver. His watch. Look at my watch. Gonna fucking shoot y'all niggas in the face. In the fucking face. Alright, yeah. Motherfuckers. Fuck you, bro. I don't have any medkits. Fuck you. Well, that's just about enough time we have in this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry I wasn't really talking much. I kind of focused. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment on what you thought about it. Leave a like and please subscribe to me. It's okay if you don't. I mean, like, nobody loves me, but hey. It's life. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will catch you later.